It's a perfect autumn afternoon for semifinal action, AA category, Washington, West Allegheny. We pick it up in the first quarter. It's quarterback Tony Cherico. Fighting time, rolling to the left, fakes, tucks it away, rolls in and skirts the left side for a touchdown. 6-0, the Indians take the lead. But in the second quarter, here comes quarterback Mike Bonas over the middle on a perfect landing pattern. 14 yards to Chris Dimack. Good, Washington 7-6. West A in the third quarter now. It's quarterback Cherico. Lost the pass downfield. It's complete to the big receiver, Steve Kebe. Watch him rumble at the 20, the 15, 10. He goes into the end zone, diving, and it's West Allegheny with a 14-7 lead. But playoff tradition shows its best as Washington High School quarterback Mike Bonas over the middle, 60 yards, and a nifty move to the outside to Aaron Gatton. He's gone on the turf. We're tied at 14-all. This exciting football game goes to overtime. West Allegheny, first chance to score. They throw the pass over the middle, but it's picked off by Chris Dimack. Now, fourth down play. Look out. Jason Boehner, 27 yards. Overtime victory. Wash High wins 17-14 and advances to Three Rivers.